There are four different platforms and services available when operating a Caldera software. Caldera.com is the official website. Workspace, to access downloadable resources. Caldera Doc, to install, launch and manage all Caldera software. Helpdesk, for documentation and support access. Let's explore their characteristics. First platform to start with is the Caldera website. It is of course public, nevertheless, it already contains a lot of valuable information. In addition to general product presentations, you can find useful technical information about each of our software. For instance, you can quickly check the minimal hardware requirements, whether you are looking for a Windows, Linux, or macOS-based installation. You can also check the operating system compatibility page in order to ensure a successful installation. Another useful tool is the Supported Peripherals page. Indeed, this page lists all printers, cutters, and other devices supported by our software. You can also find here the price category of each device to guide you for your licensing needs. From the main menu, you can also access others Caldera web platforms such as Workspace and Helpdesk. The Workspace platform is at the core of the Caldera ecosystem. It is the starting point for whoever wants to use or try a Caldera software. Therefore, creating a Workspace account is a necessary step before moving forward with any Caldera software, whether you are an end user, a partner, or a prospect. As introduced previously, Workspace is easily accessible from the Caldera website main menu. From an active Workspace account, it is possible to register and download licenses, installation packages, updates, printer drivers, and ICC profiles. For partners and prospects, it is also possible to ask for or renew a demonstration license. For those who need technical assistance, our support team is available at the click of a button that gives you access to Helpdesk platform. Whether you are operating your Caldera software on a Linux, Windows, or macOS operating system, Caldera Doc is the first software to install, as it allows to install, launch, and manage all your Caldera software. So, downloading and installing Caldera Doc is the next step after creating a Workspace account. After installation, Caldera Doc allows you to install, activate, and launch your software. In addition, Caldera Doc features useful tools and resources to ease your software configuration and maintenance on a daily basis. Helpdesk is the go-to platform for documentation resources related to all Caldera software. Helpdesk is accessible from Workspace and is bound to your Workspace credentials. Whether you need help with Caldera RIP, Prime Center, or to set up your print and cut peripherals, use the search bar to find the resources you need. Browse through our documentation, troubleshooting articles, and video tutorials to learn new tips and tricks about Caldera solutions to save time in your daily operations. If you have a technical issue, you can contact our support team through our ticketing tool to receive help and solve your problems.